Okay, now we're with the male lead on Brides of Sodom, David Taylor. David, can you tell us how you got involved in the acting business?
Well, I started about a year ago. A friend of mine said that I should start taking acting classes. I was doing modeling at the time, and so I took some classes and went to some auditions, and here I am.
Well, tell us about your modeling career. I could tell you look like a model.
Okay. Well, I was a lot thinner back then. They don't like this type of modeling, or they don't like this build with modeling. So.
Oh, really?
No, I did Abercrombie. Okay. So I was much thinner then. Okay. So yeah.
And so then you just got involved in the acting after your friend said that you should. Did you go to classes?
I did. I'm actually still in classes. Yeah, so I go to Playhouse West.
Okay.
In Studio City. And so I'm taking those classes right now.
Well, tell us how, when you were growing up, did you know that you wanted to be in front of the camera then as a model and everything else? Or how did you get discovered?
I did. Actually, I always wanted to do acting, but I always played sports. And so I actually had a really tough time because my football coach was always telling me, no, I can't do acting. So when I came out here, well, actually, when I was in college, I also played sports as well.
Yeah, can I interrupt and ask
Sure.
Which college and what sports you played?
I went to Syracuse. I went to Syracuse and played lacrosse.
Oh, my gosh. So. Okay. Oh, you must have been great then.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Yeah, we actually won national championship my junior year. So that was incredible. That was a lot of fun. But I wanted to do acting there, but again, sports took over. Mm-hmm. So when I finally moved out here, I thought, you know what, I'm going to give it a shot. I've got nothing else that's going to hold me back. I have no sports. So I did, and it's been very, very successful so far, so I'm enjoying it.
Was your family all for you going into acting after being such a great athlete?
Yes. I mean, they're very supportive on whatever I do, so mm-hmm. it's... You know, I'm very blessed. So.
Well, obviously you're successful because you're the lead in this. Okay, tell us how you got started with Creep.
Well, actually, I met Creep probably about 2 months ago, and he told me about this project, mm-hmm. and he said, would I be interested in being the lead in this? And I read over the script and told him that I thought the script was fantastic, and I asked who else was going to be in it. I'm definitely in it. I'd love to do it with him, because uh-huh. I've seen some of his previous work, and I really like how he shoots, and he's just a great director overall. So mm-hmm. we met about 2 months ago. So
okay.
Yeah.
Well, how long were you a model?
I was a model for about a year and a half. I was actually in the military previously, and
well, tell us about that experience.
I was in the Marine Corps. I was in the Marine Corps, and I didn't go over to Afghanistan or Iraq or anything like that. I was stationed here.
Uh-huh.
So, but that was. I mean, it's like every little kid's dream about doing that, and so I loved it. I absolutely loved doing that. But I got
so hurt. after Syracuse, you went into the Marine Corps then?
After Syracuse, I went into the Marine Corps. And spent 2 years in the Marine Corps, but then I got hurt, so they had to discharge me. And then I got into modeling from that. I actually got found on a beach. I was in Florida, uh-huh. and they asked me if I wanted to do some modeling for hair. And I said, sure, you know, why not, you know? So I did that and was in a paper, and a modeling agency called me up and said, are you rep by anybody? And I said, no.
Mm-hmm.
So then it kind of snowballed and started modeling for them, and then moved to L.A., and did some other modeling out here for some smaller companies, and then got the Abercrombie campaign.
Yeah, because that's one of the biggest, so you must have had a great management team.
I really got very fortunate with that. We actually went out to Hawaii and shot for 2 weeks, which was amazing.
Yeah.
So, and then after I did that, I did some other smaller campaigns,
mm-hmm.
And then I wanted to kind of go into a different arena, and I wasn't sure what I wanted. And then when my friend said, why don't you take some acting classes, because you know, a lot of people had approached me and said, you know, you should do acting.
Mm-hmm.
So I said, you know, why not? So
okay, well, are you starting at the top then as the lead, or have you done things before this?
No, I have not. This is my first movie, actually.
Wow, that's incredible.
I've been in movies, but not as a star or anything like that. I've had in some major films, some one lines in the films, but I was just uh-huh. actually telling your photographer uh-huh. that all my scenes got edited out. So I was in Bewitched, and I was in The Island, but everything that I've ever been in has always got axed. So
yeah, well, you know, they can't cut you out of this.
That's Hollywood for you.
But it's a learning experience, so it's made you who you are today.
Absolutely. So, yeah, exactly. They can't cut me out of this.
Well, tell us about your role in here.
Okay. Well, I am the lead vampire underneath Dionysus, who is the father of the vampires for this clan. Mm-hmm. And I fall in love with this human who is played by Dami. And his name in this is Samuel. And so I'm torn between my sister, who is a love interest of mine, and this human. And I don't understand why I'm so in love with him. So it takes you through what my struggles, his struggles, everyone's struggles with what's going on, because that's not supposed to happen. A human's never supposed to fall in love with a vampire. So it's everything that like encapsulates our feelings for each other and kind of the progression of that. And this is post-apocalyptic America. Mm-hmm. So it's after, almost the obliteration of humans. And so the vampires take over. So that's kind of the basis of what this movie is about. It's a brilliant script, and it's a lot of fun to shoot. So I'm having a great time.
Wow, it sounds like a really deep acting role, too. I mean, it's going to let you do everything.
It is. It really is. I mean, I can be emotional. It's a lot of action. We just shot 2 days of full action where I kill a lot of people. And
is that fun?
It's fun. It's a lot of fun. There's a lot of athleticism in it, so I get to, you know, portray some of that. There's a lot of love scenes. It's a great movie. So I'm enjoying it.
Okay. Well, thank you so much for spending time with us. I think they're waiting for you on the set. Yeah.